Today I am with Dr. Ashish Rami sir. He is a HOD in Rai Business School. Also he is director for Center for Research and Development at Rai University. Welcome sir. Welcome to the College Dunia portal.
Thank you very much.
So moving on to the questionnaire section. Being the HOD and director of Center for Research and Development, what is your philosophy of leadership? How would you describe your leadership style?
Yes, a good leader always go ahead with his team. Team participation and consultation in making decision or framing out policy making decisions is always required. So that is my leadership style.
Thank you sir. On that note, the next question would be, how does the curriculum of Rai University ensures the best practice of the industry?
The curriculum of Rai University is revised after every 2 years as per the requirement of industry. We know that digital transformation is implemented in many industries in last 5 years. Social media has dominated many functions of business such as recruitment based on profile of LinkedIn and Facebook. Similarly, promotion or marketing via WhatsApp, Facebook and many other social media platforms. So the same we have also applied in our syllabi.
So sir, on that note, so my next question would be that the education system in India and other foreign countries are structured very differently. In your experience, what can an inbound student gain from studying here in your Rai University?
Yes, the education system in India and abroad is different. Rai University understands the significance in the context of globalized world. The international exchange and collaborations at Rai University provides opportunities for students to get multicultural leadership exposure and diverse professional environment.
That's very nicely summed up, sir. My next question would be, any insights into how Rai University could be more welcoming to students of different race and economic background?
Rai University encourages students from weaker economic backgrounds by providing merit-cum need-based scholarship. I'm very happy and proud to say that Rai University has provided more than 10 crore rupees scholarship to needy girls under a Gifted Girls Scholarship Program.
Okay, that's very informative, sir. The next question would be, what do you see as Rai University's greatest strength for coming years and presently, if they're having some?
Yes, there are many strengths and best practices of Rai University. Just to sum up, Rai University is the first university in India who is selected for staff and student exchange program under Erasmus Plus with University of Pardubice, Czech Republic. Rai University is the active member of Unnat Bharat Abhiyan. We are also registered with National Digital Library, World Ebook Library and South Asian Archive on National Licensing, and many more strengths are there.
Thank you, sir. My next question would be my last question. What would you like people to know about Rai University that they may not know till now?
Yes, apart from the regular academic programs, we have done many collaborations and MOUs with Saga Laboratories, Red Hat Academy, CAD Center, InfluNet, AI Robotica, Blackbuck, Gujarat Laboratories. So these are our academic collaborations and industry collaborations. As per the need of industry, we have also started new courses such as MBA in Hospital and Health Management, Digital Marketing, BBA with Logistics, BSc in Data Science and Bachelor in Pharmacy.
That's very good. Thank you, sir. Thank you being a part of College Dunia. So, he is Dr. Ashish Rami, sir, HOD of Rai Business School, also the Director for Center for Research and Development, Rai University. Thank you, sir. Thank you for coming on our platform. Thank you.